It will be a great day when our schools get all the money they need and the Air Force has to hold a bake sale to buy a bomber. That's a quote from our flyer back in 1979, but that day has still not arrived because of the vested economic and political interests of the few, mostly men, in funding the war system. But we need weapons to protect ourselves, some would say. We need the military to ensure peace. Do we? This competition of who's got the biggest weapon stems from a wholly patriarchal perspective that has not brought us any closer to lasting peace. Patriarchy, together with militarism, racism, and capitalism, in fact, keep the status quo firmly in place and fuel inequality between peoples and nations. These systems also prevent real solutions to climate change, to global pandemics like the 2019 COVID outbreak, and indeed our collective struggles to fulfill human rights. To protect our rights and our planet, we must shift not only the players but also the rules of the game. By building the feminist peace movement, redefining security, leveraging feminist perspectives, and promoting socio-economic, racial, and environmental justice, WILPF advances peace and freedom for all. WILPF mobilizes people to uncover the root causes of war and violence and put an end to them in our homes, our communities, and our world. Instead of militarized security, together we demand human security. We challenge unjust systems and unequal balances of power, which only work for the 1%. One of the most powerful forces for change is women's activism. At WILPF, we are coming together to change the rules of the game, to create the world we all deserve, a world built on lasting peace, feminist peace. Jamila organizes for women's meaningful participation in Afghanistan. Sandra advocates for human rights in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. And Melissa works in crisis response to human rights violations, violence, and human trafficking along the US-Mexico border. If you also think outside the box, we need you. If you want to help build a more peaceful, equitable world, become a member of the world's longest-standing women's peace organization. Join us. Advocate with us. Campaign with us. And be a part of the feminist movement for peace.